altri registri?
Questo puoi dire di no.
Ecco fatto. Oh, speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera.
Direi che per stasera può bastare.
Ma che diavolo?
Pronto?
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers?
Ah, crap.
Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here. And as of
right now, he has the highest bid.
Well, I'll bid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once, going twice.
Screw it.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
For a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
don't
us
worry.
To 120.
You'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock.
Now the bid has reached 130,000.
Nothing. Damn it.
We are now at 140.
It's gotta be something. Come on.
Man, I'm starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
Takes us all the way to 150,000 euros.
Yes.
The bidding stands at 160,000 euros in the room.
Gotcha.
Your bid makes 170,000.
All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 180,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay. Let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone! Barrate tutte le uscite! Nessuno deve lasciare la
vita! Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You letting him get away!
You speak...
Sparisci.
What?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
I got St. Dismas right here. You wanna say hi?
Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security's scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Oh, shit! Hmm?
Aspetta, cos'è stato?
Non era niente.
Easy.
Ho visto qualcosa che si muoveva vicino alla torre. Devi farlo sapere a tutti, cazzo. Tieni gli occhi aperti.
These guys are everywhere. Okay, maybe we should have brought guns.
Forse c'è qualcuno.
Controlla, non si sa mai.
Vado su. Hey, trovato qualcosa?
Mi sembra tutto a posto.
Shit!
Wait, wait! Don't shoot at me! I'm lost! Hell!
Nathan, what is going on?
I'm being shot at.
Told you we should have brought guns.
Gotta climb and get a good vantage point.
Non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma sappiamo cosa fare. Resta concentrato. D'accordo.
Hmm? On my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
All right, see you soon.
Yeah.
Prima o poi ti troverò. Qualcuno ha trovato niente? No, qui non c'è nessuno. Proviamolo.
There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front. Okay. Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here. Oh. Scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what. I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I were...
You'd want.
All right, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got. Don't telegraph so much. Nice try.
I gave you that one. Freebie.
Come here. Now hand me the artifact.
Do you know how many artifacts I've collected over the years? You're gonna need to be more specific.
Let me see if I can clarify!
God. All right, look. I'm still a little jet-lagged. Son of a...
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
Well, you know, being a smartass has gotten me this far in life. Why quit now? Alright, wait! It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there! Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up.
Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
What? Oh, crap. Hey, I got it!
Hey!
Good job, little brother.
Nice shooting! You all right?
Yeah, hanging in there.
I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas? The fastest way is through the ballroom. You said the ballroom's locked out. Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out.
That ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
Yeah, got it.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Scappare! Vieni fuori, ora!
Okay, almost to the ballroom.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I could use a hand.
On my way, Sam. Oh, good.
Jesus Christ, Nathan!
Hey, how's it going?
done with this auction, huh?
Oh, yeah. Me too.
All right, boys, change of plans. Too many people trying to leave. The driveway's all jammed up.
Got one for you, Ned.
Shit, what's our backup?
There's that fountain just outside the ballroom. I'll meet you there.
Oh, no, you don't.
Got it. Let's go.
Out of time here.
Hold on, get nearly there. No. Almost there.
Unless you're driving a hearse, you better hurry.
Thank you.
hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit.
What?
It's empty.
What?
Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
It's Avery's insignia. What is this?